Happy Labor Day, man. Never forget.
Never forget. Wait a minute. Don't they say that during Halloween?
Oh, you're right. This is so embarrassing. How could I have messed that up? Oh, my God. Thank you for correcting me. Whew, why are you here?
Oh, well, Don, honestly, I'm tired of seeing these ads on YouTube for the vaccine, man.
What's wrong with the vaccine ads?
Well, the problem is, like, I just feel like they're targeting the Black community, man.
Okay. You want everybody to be blamed for not getting vaccinated, not just the Black community.
Exactly. Also, if you want us to go ahead and take the vaccine, just give out free telfare bags, man.
That's a good idea. But if they do that, they'll run out of vaccine really quick.
Every time I watch something on YouTube, the ads have nothing to do with what I'm watching. Like, I'm over here trying to watch twerk videos, and then John Legend comes out of nowhere talking about some, hey, people, we got to step up and take the vaccine.
Okay, I see. If you want to watch YouTube videos without the ads, I suggest you get YouTube Premium for $11.99 a month.
Wait a minute, Doc. This sounds exactly like one of those YouTube ads.
No, it's not. I'm just saying, YouTube Premium lets you get the option to watch videos uninterrupted while you're using other apps on your phone and with your screen locked. You could also have a family plan or a student plan with a discount. If you have any other questions, visit the YouTube Health Center.
Man, this sounds exactly like you're controlled by YouTube, man.
YouTube doesn't control me. YouTube Premium does.